The last one of the hymns today is one of my great personal favourites in the canon of A-list 20th century hymn tunes. This is Coe Fen by the late Ken Naylor. It was called Coe Fen because the window of his study in the school where he was head of music in Cambridge looked out at Coe Fen, and he derived a lot of inspiration from it. The words most commonly sung to this are, "How shall I sing that majesty?" Gorgeous words, 17th century words. If you have time, look them up. "How shall I sing that majesty?" Beautiful words, perfectly matched to a lovely tune, thoughtfully composed.